Welcome to the XWF Extreme Wrestling Federation. This is new. This is great. This is grand. Look at the ring. It's spectacular. We are about to introduce our new owner, and he is going to tell us all about our new Extreme Wrestling Federation.
Hello? Oh, that's better. All right.
I have a little technical difficulty there for a second.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the very first XWF event. I am the former SBWF CEO, Dwayne Rothman. If anybody ever tuned into that, then you'll know me. I am now the co-owner and co-CEO of the XWF, the Extreme Wrestling Federation. I come here before you right now a very happy man, and we have many superstars formerly in the SBWS, such as Dante, Michael Hardy, Alex Syndicate, the legendary Fear is here also.
We have,
on top of a couple others. And we'll also see at least one new superstar tonight as well.
Hell yeah, great superstars.
Now then, for my first order of business, if you will, I have in my hands, obviously, as you can see, the XWF United States Heavyweight Championship. Now, what I'm going to do is I am going to appoint the very first XWF U.S. Champion.
Woo!
This man is formerly in the SBWF, known as the most successful and longest reigning U.S. Champion in SBWF history. His name is Dante. Come on up, Dante. I would like to be the first to welcome you into the XWF. You are a extreme, huge asset to the SBWF, and you came in the middle of the second season. And in my hand, you see the U.S. Heavyweight Championship belt. And I would like to hand this over to you. You were the last final reigning SBWF U.S. champion, so I'm going to appoint you as the first XWF U.S. champion. And I want to show, or I want you to show me and everyone else just what a great U.S. champion you were, and hopefully that you still are. Do you have any words to say to anybody out there?
You're really appointing me the first United States championship. You're really doing that. I'm honored, man.
Absolutely.
I don't really know what to say. I'm kind of speechless. I'm at a loss for words.
You're a deserving champion.
I'm honored. You know, I mean, I never lost my championship. You know, the SBWF went under, you know, when I was U.S. champion. So it feels great, you know, to get this just kind of given back to me, because it's, in a way, it's still rightfully mine, in a way. I'm not trying to sound like a cocky bastard or anything. You know, it's my championship, but I never really lost it. So it's nice to get it back like that.
Well, in doing this, we'd like to show you just how much we appreciated your efforts in the SBWF, and just in fact that you are deserving of the U.S. title, being that you were such an asset to the SBWF. You had never lost the U.S. title. You rightfully deserve that. We had discussed that with a couple others in the XWF, and it was decided that you will be the first U.S. champion. Now, with that being said, Dante, I can imagine that you're as eager as everybody else to get this first season of the XWF underway. In the very first match for the XWF will take place next. And Dante, since you are already out here, you will be in the first match in XWF history. And the U.S. title will be on the line.
Oh, shit.
You will be defending against a new superstar by the name of Sid.
Oh, no.
Your first title defense is next. Dante, Sid, U.S. title next.